Oh, they're not that bad. It's just one of them's not that bad. Whoa. Dead. Guess they're not. Huh. Did you see that? Holy shit, this place is big. Is there anything worth going there for? Oops, sorry guys. Hit the mic. Interesting how there's no bonfire. Yet. Maybe I missed it. Yo, how do you kill this thing? So many branching options that you can go. There's so many places you can go. It's not like... Whoa, fuck. Just do this. That's weird. Okay, you drop on it? No. Like cover. Cover and shoot. Up and bonfire. Where's the bonfire? Where is the bonfire? Oh, I think something drops over there. Nope, it's just a treasure I missed. Lloyd's Talisman 3. I could get that. I could very well get that. Please, let's try up. This thing needs to come back down for a second. Where would the bonfire be? Oh well. Dark stone, that's not really worth it. ring. Try jog and then ring your head. I don't believe you. I've been here. Sorry, and we're back. Yeah, there's not much going on here. Rustic coin. Okay, so this might be the shortcut. Or not. Try play dead and you're serious. Okay, whatever. Ancient sorcery of Sulva, the Sanctum City, fires a focused beam of souls. The development of sorceries was stunt in Sulva, as they were considered taboo. Even so, there were some occasional gems created by a group of nameless enthusiasts. What is that weird music now? I see something. Yeah, that looks kind of weird. Is that not a contraption? Oh fuck, if I jump, that's it. Nope. Nobody. Oh my god, she's shooting shit at me. Damn it. Why are these guys ghosts? Oh my god. They are. Maybe that was not a good idea. I'm sorry, buddy. I'm sorry. Don't hit me. Don't hit me! I'm guessing I can't backstab you. Oh my god, I can't hit you with